Now that the yellow dried, I've covered this first one with some more layers, and it's a little bit light, but theoretically you'll be able to see the difference when once I melt the wax off. And now I'm gonna do the other two, and then I'm gonna go ahead and put it in a red. Well, actually I'm gonna spray a red on it. So, time to do the other two. Hopefully I'll be able to put all these videos together into one.